Now I'm going to move on to exercise four. And in this exercise, we have the triplet on the end of two and the end of three. Just shifted them over a little bit. Sounds like this. One, two, three, four. So you can see that that exercise, the triplets were pushed a little closer together. They come one after another. It gives you a little different sound. I'm going to do a variation of that. I'm going to put some hi-hat in there. Open and closed. Same beat. Sounds like this. One, two, three, four.